What's the answer? You know, Robbie, you've shared with us that pasteurization, 99% of these products are pasteurized. They're killing everything. You mentioned that sugar is a huge epidemic. We talk about all these artificial sweeteners. I don't even have to go into that. They have tons of serious problems. We talked about preservatives and how these ingredients are literally poison. What is the answer? What if I told you there was a way? What if I told you there is a better way? What if I told you that Yoli has a product that is going to deliver you no pasteurization, no preservatives, live active ingredients? It's going to deliver you the truth.
One of the obvious advantages of drinking Yoli is that you don't have to swallow a pill or a capsule to get your daily nutrients. I mean, think about it. Who likes to swallow a fistful of pills or capsules, number one? And number two, the bioavailability of a typical pill or capsule is like 20 or 25%.
According to leading nutritional experts, biochemists, scientists, the best way to capture the benefits of natural foods is to freeze dry fruits, vegetables, botanicals, and all other nutritious foods at the peak of ripeness. The freeze-dry process also maintains shelf life better than hot fill because these powders, these nutritious powders, are immediately sealed from air, heat, and light.
You can enjoy all the benefits of all these wonderful ingredients in their most potent, unadulterated state. A lot of the same ingredients that people have come to love, like acai or resveratrol or white tea extract or mangosteen or goji or whatever. There's a lot of wonderful ingredients, and they've really helped a lot of people. I've seen some lives literally change in front of my eyes. Now imagine those testimonials multiplied times 100 or times 1,000, because you can't compare something that's been hot filled or pasteurized to something that is living and fresh and active. And that's what Yoli stands for.
No hot fill or pasteurization. No added sugar. No artificial sweeteners. No artificial colors. No artificial flavors. No caffeine. No acidic fillers or chemicals. No preservatives.
There are so many things for Yoli distributors and the customer in general to get excited about. If you look at our ingredients, you could take a look at the resveratrol, you could take a look at the acai, you could take a look at the white tea extract, you could take a look at the alkalization of the water. Just the pH story alone is one of the hottest stories right now in the world of health. And we have that story contained within each bottle of Yoli.
By avoiding the heat and added chemicals associated with all of the other methods of processing, all of the naturally occurring enzymes are also preserved and protected.
One of the most profound dynamics of the Yoli formulations is the complete lack of sugar. And with the emergence of stevia and the fact that it's just been approved by the FDA, that's no coincidence. If it was just getting people off of the sugars, if it was just getting our kids off the sugars, you know, I know people that drink 2, 3, 4 sugary beverages a day. And a lot of people don't really think about that because they think it's juice, but it all has sugar. If that was the only thing we succeeded in doing, is getting people off of sugar, do you realize how profound that would be? There's literally no end to the amount of good that we can do in the world.
We all need a mission, don't we? We all want a purpose. We all want to feel like that we're making a difference in this world.
By helping people with their health, helping people with their finances, helping people with their relationships.
Yoli has all the right parts, all the right pieces that create that passion that we all desire.
That's really what passion comes from. It's when the heart is led by a purpose that's greater than yourself. We're a little contrarian, quite honestly, because, you know, most companies come out hyping and piping and we're going to be the next billion-dollar giant, and we could care less. That's irrelevant to us. What is relevant to us is how many people we help in the process, because that is how we'll be gauged. That's how our future will be gauged.
The reality is this: what good is any money if we don't have our health? And when you meet somebody and you can see that they've got some serious health problems, and you're able to introduce a product to them, and you watch it dramatically change their health, it's all about making the differences in all the families. It's all about bringing them a product that's truly going to change everyone's life. It's going to change the mom. It's going to change the dad. It's going to change their kids.